What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So when I'm recording this, basically it's been like nearly 2 days since I last recorded from part 12, because the Destiny DLC came out after I recorded part 12, so then I started playing that took longer than expected. And I mean, obviously, in other terms, this has just come out probably like right after part 12. But this series, obviously, Assassin's Creed Valhalla, isn't happening until I've done both Destiny DLC and Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. And at this point, obviously, I would have. So anyway, I believe we are going to interrogate the queen that we captured in the last one. I do remember that. So we're going to continue on here. This game has been awesome so far. I've really enjoyed it. And let's continue.
Your turn. She won't talk to me.
Eivor will handle it. Go on.
Okay, so good. I've been really excited to get right back into this game because I've been waiting so patiently. But, you know. Just tell us, all right? Listen.
Take everything!
Oh, I just fucking just wasted a heal. Alright, where the it's not, yeah, to be fair, that's actually not too far. Alright, I'm pressing the wrong one. There you are, my good friend. What do you mean, watch out, I was on the fucking path, you dumb cunt.
Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom.
Is Ivar coming with me, Armin? Yeah, just because it's right here, and I would like a new synchronizing spot, I'm gonna just go over to the synchronizing spot since it's on the way. I keep pressing A and I don't need to. It's revolting. Just wanna synchronize up here real quick. Oh, okay, cool. So this is like a straight line. Well, that's unfortunate. I'll just start running then and... there we are. Yeah, this game though, I've had a lot of fun playing it so far. Definitely recommend it. I do have the digitally downloaded version, so I will be able to play this on the Xbox Series X. Obviously, I'm not getting the Xbox Series X for, like, not until next September, really. I just don't need to get it yet. There's just no point in getting it yet when there's still games for the Xbox One, you know? And I don't know if my capture device will be able to actually record Xbox Series X, so... my bird.
Heavy guard for a musty crypt. Cannot be the dead they're protecting.
Thank you.
Charlie's. Oh. This guy just didn't. Alright, nice. Oh my god, these cunts. Is the best way I can probably fight those guys. There we go.
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
All right, let's go. Let's get the heck out of here. Although something that blew up and down there I'd be eagerly interested in, but
won't take long
with me
to slow.
Remain steadfast.
Oh, I went. It's this way I was meant to go. Silly me. I was wondering whether there was guys there. Yeah, I can't be asked to fight those guys.
Ah, get me off this thing!
The little thing, it's a horse. I'm getting chased. Well, you did a good job there, didn't you? So, yeah. I like how when I got past them, the guy said, "Don't let him get through us." Good. Good. I want them to come for me.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? That is all well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
Are you leading a lamb to slaughter?
See what I mean? dark. Too dark.
Alright, well, I'm going to end this video here, guys. So I'm going to... And yeah, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.